Alright, everybody, so here we are, Constellation Atlantis. For good old times, apparently they're gonna get rid of Port Olisar. So, you know what? We gotta land. At least catch it on video one last time. Because I never do this, you know? Because it's Port Olisar. We're always there, right? Anyway, I'll miss the port. Here we go, in the port. Right here now. Approach speed. Here now.
Trying to get it deployed.
Better give the port an epic death. All I gotta say. So if I want to sit and relax, or if I want to walk around, here is Port Olisar, favorite places to jump off the edge of that deep space. My space, get it? So this video is not about the constellation or myself, it's about Port Olisar. So as you can see, we got the awesome little pad here we just flew in. The deck guns are notorious for killing me as well as other people. It's always been fun. You know, just the other day I noticed this was pretty cool. Wash zone crew only, like, famous, right? The iconic airlock, I'll never forget my first airlock days. Welcome home. You ever want to kick your crew out real quick? Park it. Ballet. Bam. Here we are. Unforgettable views. Anyway, quick video. Captain Atlantis, the USS Atlantis, Sidewinder, Sidekick, Shake and Bake Cake. Who else? Oh, Sidewinder. Check us out in the verse. Rest in peace, Port Olisar.